family. Because if I'm starting to produce, because that does not mean I've left acting. Of course, I will act. And now is the time, because aajkal jo bhi role models hain, wo chahe Karan Johar ho, Farhan Akhtar ho, bahut sare log hain, Salman Khan saab hain, wo, you know, they are all multitasking. They are acting, they are producing, some are directing also, some are creating music. So I just thought that, you know, I've been very lucky as to that my dad's made a platform. And I think it's my moral responsibility as the son and my sisters as a daughter to take this legacy ahead. And this is so-called, you know, the 2.0 phase of Pooja Entertainment, and we want to see what best we can do with the company. But usse mere acting ka koi lena dena nahi. Of course, you'll be seeing me on screen. You like it or you don't like it. Yaar, ye mujhe thoda sa ajeeb lagta hai. Because hum itni mehnat kyun kar rahe hain? To be known, to be loved by people, and to be papped. So, I feel I should be happy. If I'm being papped or if media is interested in covering me, that means main kuch sahi kar raha hun. To mujhe thoda sa ajeeb lagta hai ye sunkar, jab logo ko aisa lagta hai, but each one to their own. Because आप famous होने के लिए इतना मेहनत कर रहे हैं, and actually जब आपको लोगों को आपकी फोटो खींचनी है उससे अगर आपको तकलीफ है, then clearly you're in the wrong line, then you should go and do something else. You know, अनुराग सर is a very senior guy. I would not want to comment कि उन्होंने किस point of view से ऐसा क्यों कहा होगा, but I just feel that in life आपको बदतमीजी किसी से नहीं करनी चाहिए, and that's what my elders have taught me, my parents have taught me, and वो बेचारे अपना काम कर रहे हैं, तो you know. सब कुछ छोड़ छाड़ के बेचारे इतने देर रोड पे खड़े रहते हैं, सो दैट दे कैन गेट अ करेक्ट पिक्चर ऑफ योर्स, एंड आई थिंक यू शुड रिस्पेक्ट दैट, बिकॉज नहीं छपेगा तो भी प्रॉब्लम है ना. सो या इट्स अ टू वे स्ट्रीट. ऑफ कोर्स आई थिंक बाय द टाइम इट स्टार्ट्स एंड रिलीजेस इट बी नेक्स्ट ईयर, बट ये है कि नाउ इज द टाइम ऑफ कॉन्टेंट, एंड यू नो पीपल रिमेंबर यू बाय योर लास्ट फिल्म. You know, बहुत सारे एक्टर्स आप देख रहे हो जो सडनली, यू नो, सो आई जस्ट फील दैट इट्स द बेस्ट टाइम. ऑडियंस विल जज यू. इट्स ग्रेट. आई थिंक इट्स अ न्यू ब्रांड कॉल्ड सी सी डी स्क्वायर, एंड इट्स अमेजिंग. इट्स स्लाइटली रीवैम्प्ड वर्जन ऑफ कैफे कॉफी डे व्हिच वी हैव सीन. यू नो द फर्नीचर, द एम्बियंस, सॉ द गार्डन फील आउटसाइड. I've not tried all the coffees, but I've been told there are various, you know, kinds of coffees, more variety, and yeah, you know, CCD is one of the first brands to come in India or start in India. It has a very nostalgic value and memory in our heads. So it's great to see that CCD has come out with a more premium brand called CCD Square, and I've been telling them open something in Juhu.